Hello, friends. Well, I'm back from Thailand. It was such a fun and amazing trip, and I'm so thankful that I was able to go. I filmed while I was there, so stay tuned for some vlogs. But the one that I was most excited to put out first was my haul of what I got. And within the vlog, I did haul some of this stuff, so you might see it again. I also want to do, you know, like a little try-on part. Again, I might insert clips or I might just do a separate video. I don't really know. So, yeah. Okay. Let's just get into it. So, I just want to say that they have such cute clothes in Thailand. Where I stayed, it was Bangkok area. And I only stayed for 4 days. And the majority of my shopping I did at Shaku Jack, I think that's what it's called, or they call it JJ Market. And it's basically kind of like in LA, you know, we have Santee Alley, just like a whole bunch of vendors, food. Oh my gosh, such good food, man. I had this iced coffee with grass jelly. I just had so many new foods in Thailand and they were just so good. And I'm glad I only stayed 4 days because I was eating a little bit, you know, stuff I don't usually eat just because I was there, just because, you know, to try it. But they just had so much good food. Anyways, continue. So I'll show you. So the first thing I got, I showed this in you're gonna see it in one of my vlogs, but it's a traditional Thai inhalant. So you just smell it, it's just like herbs. It says here, improves blood circulation, helps you from fainting, relieve a fever, stuffy nose. I mean, I don't really know, but I guess this is a thing in Thailand. And the lady that was hosting me, that was giving us a tour, you know, kind of being our guide, and also her friend like was with us for a few days, and she just got me one of these. And she had one because she kept on smelling because she didn't really sleep, and also she was like a party girl, so she was like kind of hungover. So I don't know. We'll see. I don't know. We'll see. Okay. And then, so something I got from, the JJ Market, they had a whole bunch of different shops. Like they had one, like some for soaps, some for jewelry, some for clothes, like just all kinds. And I think it's the biggest market, I don't know if in Thailand or in the world. I'm not really sure. They had books, they had kitchenware, like just everything. So one of the vendors was selling pins, and I got this one. I don't know what these things are called, but you see them a lot in Thailand. It's like flowers, like a ring of flowers, and then like little, I don't know what they're called. And honestly, I meant to ask, what do they mean? What do they symbolize? But I thought this would be good because I have a jean jacket and I put a whole bunch of pins and stuff on, so I thought I needed this. Plus, it was on sale. It was 100 baht, which, oh yeah, the conversion is really good in Thailand. I only brought $157 with me, and I paid for all this stuff. Plus, I bought lunch one time. Plus, I got a massage. Plus, you know, I you know, gave it as a tip to some people, you know. It was just more than enough money. Actually, I think I want to bring more money next time because there's just so much cute clothes. Okay. And then, so another thing I got is this coconut bowl. It's just so cool. Okay, it looks cool, right? But then on the inside, it's got this elephant design and it says Thailand. And I'm pretty sure that's abalone shell in there. It's just so pretty. And I'm probably not gonna eat out of this one. I'm probably gonna put crystals or something in here. But yeah, it's just so pretty. I love it, it's so, so pretty. All right, and then I got this Pinto Natural Tea. It's lemongrass tea with pandan leaves, 100% natural. Yeah, so it's a loose leaf lemongrass tea. And something that, it says here, lemongrass tea is the art of South Asian drinking. It is rich with essential oil, making unique aroma that is useful for urination, carminative in stomach, nausea, elevation, and digest food aid, making ease of stomach. In addition, it also helps alleviate constipation, causing normal function for intestine and physical recovery from cold symptoms. Regular drinking before bed helps good sleep. And it says, used for lowering blood cholesterol and for those whose diets are high in animal protein, such as eggs and seafood. So, caffeine free. So basically, something that I noticed in the cuisine in general is that they use a lot of herbs. They use a lot of like lemongrass, basil, tea, everything tea. The lady that, you know, was hosting us, she was telling us, because I was a choreographer for,
I don't know why it just turned off on me,
but so the reason I was there is because I choreographed for my student in ice skating routine, and so some of his coaches also came along. And so one of the coaches asked the mother, who's the one that was hosting us, asked her, you know, how she stays so trim and all that. And she said that, well, most people in Thailand are at a healthy weight. And she said she honestly thinks it's because all their food, their traditional food, has herbs in it. And the herbs help digestion. So that made a lot of sense to me, you know? And I don't use too many herbs in my cooking. I follow, you know, macrobiotics, but that doesn't mean I can't, you know, that doesn't mean I can't include it. I just don't, you know? So I'm excited to try this out. All right, and then I got from the place where I got the tea, the shop also had incense and soap and stuff, bath bombs, and so if you bought three items, it was 300 baht. So I got some incense cones. This is butterfly pea, and I wanted to get stuff that was like, oh, that's from Thailand, you know, like stuff that's like, you know, like the best incense of Thailand. So I asked the girl, I knew this one was, because they make even desserts out of this flower. Like, they make all kinds of stuff with this flower in Thailand. So then the girl said, jasmine. So I got, and there, look how many incense cones are in there. When I buy the little box of incense, like around here, it's just like this much, if that. So I'm really excited. And then it comes with pretty little ceramic incense dish. So I'm really excited to use these. The first store I went into at the JJ Market, it was so pretty. Everything in there was like flowers, feathers, tutus, butterflies, just like very, like just so soft and girly and feminine. And the lady in there makes all the stuff that was in there. There was like tons of different cute flower crowns, like bikinis, veils, fans, hats, little hair clips, little pins, like just so much cute stuff. And so the thing that got my attention the most was like her flower crowns, and I couldn't decide, so I tried some on, and this one looked the best on me. Can you see? It's like goldeny, yellowy, orangey flower crown. And it's, like twine. So you can see how cute, how cute, how cute. So she made these. And this also reminded me, you know, in Thumbelina, when Prince Cornelius, his mom and his dad, they like turned the leaves golden for autumn. That's what it reminded me of. Okay, and then there was another crown I really wanted to get, but it didn't look as good on me. So, oh, and this was, I think, 400 baht. And then, so the thing that I liked about the other crown was that it had these, I don't know what you call them, cotton tail, I don't know, cat's tail, I don't know what you call this kind of plant, but it was like flowers, but it had this in there, and I thought it was so unique, but then I saw she just sold it like this. So what I thought was that I could figure out how to make a crown like this, but make it just using these. You feel me? So I feel like it's gonna be a fun arts and crafts project. Yeah, and this I think was 100 baht. And then I got this top. I've been wanting a crochet top lately. Honestly, okay, because of Liv Harwood, my favorite YouTuber right now. So it's a white, you know, halter crop top. And it ties in the back and it's kind of fringy. And it's got a, you know, padding right here. So I tried it on and it looks really cute. And I like that this is kind of like longer, so it kind of covers more of your stomach. But yeah, I'm really excited to wear this. And this one was 160 baht. And then there was a swimsuit booth with a whole bunch of cute swimsuits. But what kind of caught my eye was they had rash guards. So many cute rash guards. And if you guys didn't know, I do jujitsu, and what we have to wear, you know, our uniform that, you know, just like in ballet, you have to wear leotard and tights. In jujitsu, you have to wear a rash guard. So I found this super cute rash guard, and it's a long sleeved one, kind of turtle, like a little bit mock neck, and it's got palm leaves and avocados. And I'm just so excited to wear this to jujitsu because everyone's gonna be like, whoa, where'd you get that sick rashy? They always say that. Sick rashy, they always say that. So, I'm gonna be like, Bangkok. But yeah. And then it also had padding in here, but I took it out because I feel like every time stuff has padding, except for like this. Every time that stuff has like removable padding, I just feel like it looks weird. Feel me? So I just took it out, and regardless, it does have a shelf lining. So it's fine, you know. Yeah, it's just really cute. And most of their stuff was one size fits all. So luckily this fit me, you know. Still fit me. Plus it's like Asian sizing, so it's actually smaller, you know, but thankfully it still fit me. And you can't try anything on over there too, so just a heads up. All right, and then these, I actually have to pay back my host. One day we were walking after dinner in the little shopping area, and someone had the idea in our group, because we were going to go to the crocodile farm the next day, and someone in the group had an idea of like, oh, we should all match, we should all wear like traditional like Thai clothes, and we should all match. And it's just, my group was just a fun group, especially because, you know, our host, she's a Libra, and she's a younger, you know, younger mother, and she's just very, very cool. She's just so cool, man. I can't say she's cool enough. She got me these shorts. But like I said, just because I left my money in the car, I still have to pay her back. But it's actually, this only costs $3 American. And I know some brands in the US sell this stuff, and it's like way more expensive.
but it's just elastic, and again, it's one size fits all, you know? Yeah, so, like, all these kind of, like, tie print pants and stuff in the U.S., you know, these companies put up the price, but this was, like, I don't even know, 100 baht, which is equal to $3. You feel me? So, anyways. So, okay, and then I got three scarves. So, in one of my videos, you're gonna see, the mom or the grandma of my student, one of her friends, just gave me this scarf. I don't know why she gave it to me, just to be nice. I don't know, that's Asian culture. But it's so cute. It's got these cute girls with makeup and stuff. And I'm really excited. I might use it to decorate my room. I like to use scarves to wrap up my crystals when I do my healing pop-up events. Like to transport them. I might wear it as a top, I might wear it in my hair. But yeah, I'm really excited, and it's silk too. So then, another silk scarf that I got at the JJ Market is this one. It's like lavender with blue and pink fringe, and it is just so, the wind is blowing, beautiful. Like, I can't even. So again, I'm probably gonna wear this one. Oh, because I'm gonna show you something I got. It's gonna look really good. I think I'm gonna wear this as a top, tie it like a top. Because I'll just show it to you right now. When we visited the temple Wat Arun, before we got on the ferry to go to the temple, or the translation is Temple of the Dawn, there's some gift shops, you know, and the mother, like I said, she actually went to fashion design school, so she has a good eye for good clothes, and so she was looking at these pants. It's actually pants, but like they wrap too. I don't know, it's kind of strange. It's like a skirt, but it's like pants. I don't even know. Super cute. Anyways, and so she was looking at these, and so I got a pair too. So it looks like this, and it's one size fits all again. And yeah, it's just purpley blue. I feel like it's gonna be such a cute outfit. I think so. So excited. Okay, so another pair of pants that I got are these. I got these from, oh, and these ones were, I think, 350 baht. And so these pants were, I think, 200 or 250 baht. And they have this embroidery up at the top, and it's elastic. Again, these ones are like a one size fits all too. And it's this really pretty flower print, and they're lightweight, just like wide leg pants, and they kind of go up at the sides. You can't really see. And I think these are kind of cropped just a little bit. So yeah, I think these are so cute and lightweight. All right, and then the last scarf that I got, I feel like I'm probably gonna use this one to decorate my room. I don't know, I might wear it. It's a sparkly, like gold sparkles, like orange paisley kind of fringe. This one was 100 baht. Oh, this other scarf was 100 baht too. And yeah, it's another silk scarf. It's actually not silk. I think parts of it are silk, but look how pretty. Can you see how pretty? The back side is more orangey and less sparkly, but it's just so pretty. I might wear this one too. I don't know. I don't know, girl. Okay, and then the last thing I got is a kimono kind of style jacket, and it's a Japanese print, but it's a, look how cute. Look how freaking cute. But it's printed on Thai cotton, and the guy that was selling it, I asked him, I was like, oh, is it from Japan? Because I think his booth was called like Tokyo something. So I asked him, I was like, oh, are you from Japan, or are these made in Japan? He said, no, I made them here. And he showed me the difference between a new one and one that has been washed, and as you wash it, it gets softer. So I thought that was really, really cute. and this is the back. And it just looked really cute on me. I'm sorry, it just did. I almost got it from my boyfriend. There was one that was like this, but it was like blue and white print. And then I tried them both on, and this one just looks so good on me. And I was like, I don't know, my boyfriend's weird about clothes. I get him stuff and then he doesn't really wear it. So I was like, well, I'll just keep this one for me. If he wants to borrow it, he can borrow it. But because he used to live in Japan, and you know, we both love Japanese culture. But yeah, so I got him some snacks anyway, which is a safer bet for him, you know, than clothes. But anyways, thanks so much for watching this video. I'll see you guys in my next one. Peace, and also think differently.